What is up, YouTube? This is your girl Freckles back with another video. Today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video on Wife Cuts, my favorite Jordan's prank from the Prince family. I don't know how to feel about that, man. Some Jordans? Sneakers, period? Anyways, before we get further into this video, I want you go ahead, smack that thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, don't forget about that notification bell. Let's get it.
Yo, I ain't here for the money, I ain't here for the fame, though it might be nice to own a jet plane. I'ma do it.
What's up, guys? Welcome to the prank. How you guys doing? I'm doing all right, and right now I am about to prank Damien. So my hair is all types of messed up. Fix it, Jesus. Fix it, Lord. And my eyebrows, I know they're messed up too. But look, y'all. I got my nails did. I got my nails did. I got my nails did. All right, guys. So right now, I'm actually about to prank Damien. And as you guys can already tell by the title, I'm about to be cutting up his favorite pair of Jordans. But I'm going to be surprising him with some new LeBrons. Now, I'm surprising him with LeBrons instead of, like, the same shoe or whatever, only because I know he loves these Jordans, but at the same time, LeBron is his favorite player. And when I say favorite player, I literally mean favorite player. So I feel like, even though I'm cutting these up, I feel like at the end, once I show him, you know, the LeBrons, I feel like he's going to be happy. So make sure you guys be having a conversation down below. Team Bianca, because Team Bianca is the best team in the league. I don't got to keep telling you guys, I'm sure all of you guys already know. And also, I seen this tweet earlier. Well, Damien showed me this tweet earlier. I think her name was Megan. She said she used to be Team Damien, but since I followed her, she was Team Bianca. So I'm going to need for everybody's film in the comments down below. If you're Team Damien, let me know. Say, I'm Team Damien, but I want to follow. But once I follow you, you have to be on Team Bianca. I can't follow you, and you can't still be on Team Damien. I'm only following the people who want to switch over to Team Bianca. So if you guys want to follow, let me know in the comments down below. And also, let's get this video to like 50,000 likes. 50,000 likes, I'm gonna prank Damien again. You guys already know that. And also, another thing, my Instagram right here. Make sure you guys, you know, hit me up on my Instagram. Give me some really good prank ideas. Like, I want some, like, bomb, like, pranks that nobody has ever done before type of pranks. I want those type of pranks. So let me know on my Instagram, you know, give me some prank ideas. And I'll see you guys in a second. I'm about to set up this camera, therefore I can start cutting up the shoes because Damien actually just left. I don't know where he's going. He just said, I'll be right back. So I need to like make this really, really quick. And let's get it, man. Let's go. Alright, guys. So it's time
to cut these Jordans, man.
I don't know how, but I'm about to just cut these up to make them look like a hot mess. Like, these are the only scissors that I got. I think this camera's sliding. These are the only scissors that I got. Man, we had some big ones, but I don't know where they are. I don't know how this is going to work. Hold on.
That's why the scissor broke on your ass.
I just broke the scissors. All right, guys. So I found the other scissors. Now it's time to cut. Okay.
Yo.
Oh my gosh. Look at this. Yeah, see, these scissors work. They work so much better. I'm just about to be like, maybe I should like cut a little piece out. If I break these ones, then man, oh man, we really gonna have to do something. Okay.
Regardless, this man wearing them Jordans.
I think it's so hard to cut shoes because Jordans. Shoes are not meant to be cut. If that makes sense.
You cutting them some Jordans, bro.
That's what I think. Okay. Now let's cut his tongue. Alright guys, so this is what this one looks like. This one's like cut over here. Now it's time to cut the other one.
Disrespectful. Disrespectful.
Whew. My hand hurts.
Damn, why you gotta disrespect the Joyous, bro? What did they do to you?
This is tiring.
Anybody that's a sneaker fanatic, bro, knows don't fool with the sneakers. Period. We would go okay. Here, literally.
We're almost there, guys. Okay.
Damn, almost for real, there. For real, somebody could have used them joints, for real.
Yes, these is cute, boo. These is cute. Let's see if you want to wear these now. I'm trying to, like... Alright, you guys, it's time to set up that camera. Team Bianca, hey, comments down below. Like I told you, I need all of you guys to be Team Bianca. I don't need no half Team Bianca, half Team Damien. I need everybody to literally be Team Bianca. Let's set up this camera. Let's get it, man. Let's go. Alright, guys, so Damien just pulled up. We gotta hurry up. Team Bianca, comments down below.
To see his face.
I'm designing your shoes.
Yo, what you doing to the J's? Oh my gosh. What?
You like them?
Baby, these are my favorite Jordans.
You like them?
Oh my god. Wow. Yo, no.
See,
no,
that's a cool reaction,
oh.
That would flip.
Who inspired you to do this?
I seen it on pictures, and I wanted to try and do it.
You trying to
I was trying to be a fashion designer.
You might want to go to Houston Arts Institute, because what type of fashion is this?
Here, let me show you.
No, these are my favorite Jordans.
They're cute.
You cut the shoestrings and everything.
You can buy new shoestrings if you don't like how I design them.
Yo, I would flip the script. I would flip them off of the table over.
What?
Threw the sneakers across the room.
You want me to wear
these? I would have been tight.
I was trying to help you.
What'd
I wanted to change your style.
Whoa, what's wrong with my style?
Nothing, but I wanted to.
Oh my gosh. You cut the shoestrings?
Look, try them on. Those are cute.
What are these? What?
Those are the new 12s.
The new 12.
Yeah, that's why I designed everybody.
Would you sponsor my
back? Poor reaction, bro. Poor. Poor. Poor.
You want to be a fashion designer?
Yeah, put the other one on.
Baby, this is my favorite J's.
Put the other one on. Let me see how they look.
Baby, you might want to change some of your dreams and goals.
Which one?
I don't think fashion design is for you.
You don't think so?
Fashion? Like this? Wait, what? How can you do this on my shoe?
What?
Like, how can you do this on your shoe?
Oh, you know, I already did my shoe.
You cut out my favorite J's, though.
Yeah.
These are my favorite J's. No! My favorite J's. What's that behind your back?
these, man.
Well, who's these?
He don't care.
What is this, a prank?
It was just a prank.
What?
So I got you new ones.
You got me LeBron?
I cut up your Jordans because I knew you love LeBron.
Man, you know what?
How you like that?
You know what?
What's that?
Hey.
Hey. Where'd that come from?
I don't know.
It just, Bob Beasley started playing or something.
Oh, see? That's a good sign.
Yo, you know what? You know what?
That is a good sign.
You cut up my favorite Jordans. Oh my gosh. This is crazy. But I'm not even mad at you though.
You're not mad at me?
No, man, skip them. Don't skip them games.
Yay!
LeBron is the GOAT.
Kanye. Forever.
LeBron.
Forever, is, ever?
And he's the new LeBron's? Look at these. These is crispy.
Ooh, kinda look remind the color. Me of, it's like Christmas.
Man, you know what? I ain't even mad at you.
You're not mad at me?
No, man, skip Jordan. LeBron James, the best player in history.
So you want me to design those ones too?
No, hey, no, please, 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 though. No.
You don't want me to design them?
No, no.
No, where are you going?
Please,
look at these, you guys. Oh,
I don't even care about them.
He's not mad because he already knew.
You don't even care about them?
No, it was my
clearly, because his reaction was horrible.
Yeah.
But when it comes down to the Jordan and LeBron, LeBron's the GOAT. I'm choosing LeBron
guys,
James.
I should have messed up his LeBrons.
No, no. Please, his other please. LeBron. Listen, LeBron James is better than Michael Jordan. So you got me some new LeBrons.
Mm-hmm.
I don't even care about them Jordan.
You don't care about them?
LeBron.
So you're not mad?
LeBron.
You're not mad at me?
Why would I be mad? It's LeBron's.
Aw, give me a hug.
You feel me? Hey.
Aw.
You feel me? Hey. I'd rather have LeBron's. Michael Jordan any day because LeBron is better. He's the GOAT. He's the greatest of all time. He's the most athletic player in history of all sports. Right now, he's on the losing streak, but it's cool though because he's going to leave them. He's going to leave Cleveland.
Mm-hmm.
He might join the Houston Rockets with James Harden.
You think they're going to win if he joins the Heat? I thought you wanted him to join the Spurs.
Wait, hold up. Let's get back to this video. Let's go back to this prank.
What?
You gonna cut on my J's though?
You said you don't care about them.
I don't care about them. I'm just saying though. You know how many shoes you got you could have practiced on? Hey.
See, why would I practice on myself when I was pranking you? I can't prank myself.
It's okay. So what did you use to cut these up? What'd you cut these up with?
Let me see those. If that was the case, why are you buying these?
Can I see them?
Let me see.
If that's how you really feel, why are you buying them?
Let me see that.
What do you want?
Let me see them scissors.
I'm not understanding the concept.
Let me see them scissors, please.
They don't have Dave over there.
You cut out my favorite J's,
but I surprised you with new shoes.
Yeah, I love these. You feel me?
Exactly. See, I surprised you with new shoes.
No, baby, but because you just inspired me.
To cut your own shoes.
No, you just inspired me because now, guess what? I want to be a fashion designer. So can I see the scissors, please?
No.
Can I see the scissors? Let me see the scissors. Can I see the scissors? Please. I want to become a fashion designer. I'll be back. You stay in here. You just inspired me. To become a fashion designer.
Excuse me, sir.
What
are you doing?
Oh, nothing. I'm just...
No, please.
You just inspired me. Red 11s, guys. She just inspired me to become a fashion designer. What's them? What are you doing? Hey, no, wait, hold up. Wait. What is you doing? No.
Oh,
don't touch me. Please. No. Please. All right.
Well,
what's going on?
What you want to do?
So you're going to run or grab my 11s.
You grab my 11s, I grab yours.
I just wanted to be a fashion designer. You inspired
me. Dude was just like, he chooses LeBron over Jordan's any day.
No,
so
which one is it, bro?
Which one is it?
Let me see them.
Jordan?
LeBron.
No. I want your Jordan. You
can LeBron.
Jordan. Jordan.
I'll get you some Jordan. Well, guys, this is going to be the end of the prank. Hope you guys enjoyed. I know Damien enjoyed, right? You enjoy getting some new shoes?
Well, LeBron's the GOAT, so
yeah?
I'm not even mad about that.
So you're not mad at me?
LeBron's the GOAT. I got LeBron's any day over Michael Jordan.
Let's give this prank a like, A++, and also in my intro, I already told you guys what to do. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna say it in front of him, but I already told you guys what to do, and that's it. I'll see you guys later. I'm out. Bye. Say bye.
No. Team Damien, the best.
Team Damien.
All right, man. This prank was a fluke, for real, bro. He can't make up his mind between Jordan and the bronze, man. Which one is it? Anyways.